How do you take your eggs in the morning? Nice to meet me.
My girl is like the rose, 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 rose. My girl is like a rose, 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 rose. My girl is like a rose, my rose, my red, red rose, my rose, my rose, my red. My girl is like a rose, my rose, my red, red rose, my rose, my rose, my red, red rose.
This story, to put it bluntly, is a professional wingman falls in love with a professional cock blocker. I can't say that to my kids yet, but someday I'll be able to, because I'm going to be the cock blocker to my three daughters, so that is where it begins. But we have a talented cast led by Joy Skinner, our director. It's amazing, it's fun, the people are beautiful, everyone should come see it someday, they're going to love it. Because it's all true. These are all, 90% of these stories are true that happened to me and my friends growing up. So I had to get it on paper, otherwise my brain would have exploded. It's surreal. It's as I envisioned it. It's better than I envisioned it. Seeing some of the actors that we have involved in this and the things that they're doing with it blows my mind. It couldn't be any better at this point.
Week two of filming of Wingman, what have you learned?
I tell you what I learned. Come here, Ricardo. Gotta have one of the best DPs in the world on the set.
He's a really good friend of mine. I'm gonna go get him for you.
That's what I've learned, man. Let people do what they do and stay relaxed and stay calm. And, you know, we have some great talent here in Los Angeles, man. Thank God most of them come to my class. good question. I mean, you know, honestly, I help with some of the writing, so I think it's different in the fact that what it teaches people is that there is love even in today's day, club scenes and stuff like that. You know, you still find love. So that's pretty much it. Yeah. What do you want?
I am Andrea Bogart, playing the role of Dawn. She's the life of the party.
Well, maybe not. This one kind of takes
it. I'm Danielle Watts, and I'm playing the role of Amy, and I am the life.
She is, actually.
Now, what was it about this script that you were made you so excited to do it?
It's hysterically funny. It's written really well. Tony's awesome. I love all the characters.
And Troy Skinner is directing it, so why wouldn't you do a script that he's working on? He's amazing.
Have you ever encountered this kind of situation in real life at a club? Because, you know, girls go to a club and, gosh, I hate to hit on you all the time. Have you ever thought about this or doing this?
This should be a company. In fact, this morning I think I'm going to LLC it.
We're
and,
gonna start
and
it.
Talk to Tony about making this happen.
I can picture us making a lot of money in Los Angeles off of the company. Girls just want to have fun.
Yeah.
Well, my character Zach is one of the friends of the lead character Bobby. And he is just like, Bobby's just like, you know, he's somewhat of the muscle, but he's also a teddy bear. He's always eating, so that's why, you know, he's eating a Pop-Tart right now. But he's always eating, but he's also trying to get Bobby back into the right place to help him find love again, get his mother back. And you'll see some funny stuff from Bobby. You know, his relationship with Dutch is kind of a, you know, brotherly love, but I beat the hell out of him all the time. So, you know, Zach is the man.
Which character would you identify most with this? The wingman or the guy who needs the wingman?
it depends on the day. I don't know. I think the guys are pretty good. I mean, I think anybody. My character, Richard, who, like I said, dumps the lead girl, leaves her at the altar, which is very nice. He employs the wingman, too, to help him up his average one night. So they're talented dudes. They're really good at doing what they do. So I think even if you're a seasoned professional, you can always use a little wingman assist.